All right, American Idol pulled out all the stops last night. New graphics, a new set, and the Lennon-McCartney songbook. And there were certainly some powerful performances.
Turn me on when I feel lonely. People tell me that she's only fooling. I know she isn't.
Chickeezy was the first to really wake up the crowd last night. His bluegrass take on a Beatles classic rocked the house and impressed the judges.
But I thought you were terrific.
David Cook also put his own style into the song Eleanor Rigby. He was my favorite of the night for personal reasons I'll share with you in just a minute. But the Best Performance of the Night award has to go to Irish singer Carly Smithson.
Hold you in his arms till you can feel him to see. Come now, come now. Over me.
Carly has been called a front runner. She will certainly hold on to that status for another week. Tell you what, if you're a Beatles fan, you loved last night. Now, David Cook's performance was also very special for me for a very personal reason. When I was in Hollywood last week, interviewing the top 12, I mentioned to David that he was my daughter's favorite contestant this year. I've shared with you that my daughter, Lindsey Rose, is battling cancer right now, diagnosed with leukemia on Christmas Eve. David Cook was so nice, he wanted to call her right away and say hello. I gave him my cell phone, he called her, she squealed with delight, she loved it. And I told him about these orange wristbands that many of us wear with Lindsey Rose's motto on it. It says, do what you gotta do on one side, says Lindsey Rose on the other. And he said, can I have one? Can I please have one? So I gave it to him, and he said, you tell Lindsey Rose I'm gonna wear it on the air. Well, if you look closely last night, and certainly we all did, he was, look at that right there, he was wearing it. He wore Lindsey Rose's Do What You Gotta Do bracelet. She was squealing with delight. She was so excited. You know, it was a nice distraction from everything else she's got to deal with. David Cook, in my book, he's a good guy. Good stuff.
Nice. Aww,
and so I voted for him like a million times. And Lindsey Rose voted for him like a million times.
Well, he was very good.
Yes. He was very good.
Thank goodness, he wasn't the Sanjaya of this year. And I'd be going, oh my goodness. He was actually good. Yeah, I liked the guy a lot. And again, I'm on myfoxtampabay.com right now. We're chatting about it. Give me your input. And at 8:55, we might read some of these comments, some of the ones that I can read on the air.
What Charlie didn't tell you is he had told Lindsey Rose that this might happen, mm-hmm. that this was going to happen. And I was nervous last night watching it. I said, oh, Lord, please let that guy wear that thing on his wrist so she'll see it.
And luckily, we saw it.
Because at the beginning, you couldn't see it. And I went, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. How is he going to explain this to her? But fortunately.
That's really neat.
Is that neat?
Yes.
That's neat.
Okay. By the way, hi to Lindsey.
Morning, Lindsey Rose.
She deserves a shout-out.
Yeah.
Thanks, Charlie.
All right, tune in tonight at 9 for the results show. That's right here on Fox 13. Charlie, who's going home? Who's going home? Who's going home?
I think David Hernandez or Christy Lee Cook.
Okay.
Christy Lee Cook or David Hernandez.
Got it.
But dialidol.com says Saisha from Sarasota.
Oh, yeah?
It's a good year, so
really?
You never know.
Okay. All right.